As trick-or-treaters prepare to knock on strangers' doors,
we're asking, why doesn't BC have a public sex offender registry?
Sexual predators are tracked online just across the border.
So why are BC parents kept in the dark?
Tonight on CTV News Vancouver.